I just invested $25,000 into another low cap gym. But before I show you what it is, I would appreciate it if you smash the like button and subscribe to the channel. Also, check out the links in the description box below for some free crypto, and check out that BlockFi credit card if you want to earn free Bitcoin on every single purchase. The holidays are just around the corner and you can be making Bitcoin buying presents. All right, now let's jump straight into the video. A couple days ago, I came across this project and I definitely liked it from the start. So what did I do? I invested $25,000. I believe this project has a ton of potential to make us a boatload of money. Also, guys, this video is not financial advice. I'm not a financial advisor. This video is not sponsored or any of that stuff. This is just me showing you guys what projects I'm putting my money into. So in this video, I will cover some of the awesome features that this project provides. I will show you why I'm so bullish on it. I will share my strategy of what I plan on doing. And at the end of the video, I will share with you guys my price predictions and all of that stuff. So make sure you watch the video until the very end so you do not miss any of the important information that I'm about to share. And now, without wasting any more of your time, let's go over to the computer screen so I can show you this awesome project. Let's go. So the project is called Cross Wallet. One crypto wallet to rule them all. With single click cross chain swaps, Cross Wallet is the ultimate crypto wallet and DEX aggregator. This wallet will be directly competing with Trust Wallet, MetaMask, SafePal, and pretty much all the other major wallets in the space. But this one has a ton of awesome features that will make it stand out and will make it pretty much better than all the other wallets. Let's scroll down even more. The Cross Wallet solution. As a crypto enthusiast, you hold several assets in multiple wallets across different blockchains. With Cross Wallet, you will only need one wallet to navigate the ever-growing number of assets and networks. If you're anything like me, you have a ton of different wallets from SafePal, MetaMask, Trust Wallet, and a ton of other ones. And it is very difficult to send assets from one wallet to the other. You have to pretty much change networks, do a bunch of little stuff that pretty much increases the risk of you losing your assets. But Cross Wallet is planning to solve that issue. Now, with one simple wallet, you can send over Ethereum tokens, Binance tokens, all into one place, into one wallet. With Cross Wallet, you will have total security and control of your private keys. So now you do not have to keep multiple private keys from like 10, 20 different wallets. You can have one private key for all your assets. They will also have the cross swap, where you'll be able to swap assets between all available networks with a single button. Also, if you're into arbitrage trading, this can definitely benefit you. And you can make a ton of money arbitrage trading. Also, it will be very, very user friendly, which in my opinion is key to mass adoption. Stop worrying about which address you are sending to or from and which network you are connected to. With Cross Wallet, your experience is streamlined into one easy to use interface. It will be so easy you won't even know you're interacting with blockchains. Also, they will have a DEX aggregator. With Cross Wallet's Binance Smart Chain and Ethereum aggregators, you can monitor price and liquidity on both networks simultaneously to identify any arbitrage opportunities and profit before everyone else. Also, they will have airdrops. They believe their product provides a superior solution that will become the industry standard. Cross Wallet will provide lucrative airdrops to its users. Also, smart contract capabilities are coming to multiple blockchains such as Polkadot and Cardano. Cross Wallet is planning ahead by building a framework that will allow their software to utilize these blockchains as soon as possible. This is a great sign in my opinion. Also, the Cross Wallet will let you store NFTs, and they will have a web version and a mobile version. And here's their roadmap. As you can see, they have a lot of stuff planned for the future. But short term, they have the cross-chain atomic swaps coming, Cardano support, Bitcoin support, Solana support, in-wallet lending, IDO membership management, and a couple of other things. Also, Q1 and Q2 of 2022 is looking very well as well. So this could definitely be a coin that you hold for multiple months and make massive, massive profits. And now let's take a quick look at the chart and talk about some numbers. All right, so now we are on CoinMarketCap. As you can see, the current price for Cross Wallet is just over 17.5 cents. I got in at 0.172, so I'm up a little bit on my investment. But let's take a look at their chart. Here's the all-time chart from June of this year. As you can see, a lot of stagnation, but then it slowly started taking off simply because they are getting close to releasing their wallet. When we look at the 1 month chart, as you can see right here, it had a massive pump to around 36 cents and then pulled back, and now it is leveling off. But as you can see right here, we have definitely been consolidating, but we are breaking out once again, and hopefully this time we go to a dollar. Also, I do want to mention this, the information that is on CoinMarketCap is definitely out of date and it needs to be updated. CoinMarketCap has the total supply at 50 million, which is definitely not correct, and the market cap of 8.7 million, also not correct. The market cap right now is just over $67 million, and the total supply is like 341 million and some change. So please do not get fooled by the information on CoinMarketCap. There has been a request submitted by the team to update this information. So hopefully soon CoinMarketCap will update all of this information. Also, today it is up almost 20%. This is pretty much due to the Cross Wallet team pretty much releasing little tease videos showing you cool features of the Cross Wallet alpha version. So you can go over to their Twitter or their YouTube channel and see these videos of how the wallets actually look like on the inside and how they work. Definitely a lot of excitement, definitely a lot of hype coming to Cross Wallet. And now for my price prediction. I believe Cross Wallet can easily go to over $2 per coin. That is a 10x from the current price. I believe December and quarter one will be absolutely huge for Cross Wallet. They have a lot of hype and a lot of stuff being released. Also, the main wallet, the web version, and the mobile version. I believe all the features that this wallet provides will be absolutely insane and will cause the price to go even higher. Also, their staking feature is available, so you can stake your tokens and earn a 25% APY. In my opinion, this is absolutely amazing. You'll be able to grow your position even more for simply holding, and once they start releasing the news and once the coin starts pumping, you will have an even bigger bag of Cross Wallet. And now let's talk about my personal strategy and what I plan on doing with my position. So my strategy is very simple. I will stake my tokens, I will wait till the value doubles, and then I will take out my initial investment. As you guys know, that has been my strategy with pretty much all the coins that I have invested in, from Lossless to Haka to PokerStarter and pretty much all the other low cap gems. Once they double, I take out my initial investment and I leave the moon bag to grow even more and make me even more money. All right, everybody, that concludes this quick little video. If you enjoyed it, smash the like button, subscribe to the channel, and remember, do your own research. Also, check out the links in the description box below for some free crypto, and see you in the next video. Peace out.
Cross Wallet's unique feature, CrossSwap, allows for single-button bridging between all available networks. Whether arbitrage trading or simply moving funds to access each network's unique utilities, Cross Wallet allows you to accomplish your tasks more efficiently. Cross Wallet includes the Binance Smart Chain DEX aggregator, as well as Ethereum and Tron.